New this morning, a man is recovering after he was shot in Wilbraham.
Wilbraham Police Sergeant Jeff Rudinsky told 22 News Springfield Police contacted them at around 10 Wednesday night.
And Springfield Police told them they located a 40-year-old man at Bay State Medical Center who had been shot at a storage facility in Wilbraham.
That man is expected to be okay. Wilbraham Police are still investigating this incident.